The Impressive Book Uglies from Scott Westerfield. The book is written for young adults with themes like emotion, change, beauty and humanity. This is the first book in a series of four. This book is about the clever 15-year-old Sally Youngblood who misses her best friend Paris. He has just turned 16 and had his surgery to become beautiful done. He is now one of the pretties. That's why he now lives on the other side of the river. And the uglies, the children who don't have their surgery done yet, are not allowed in there. Sally misses him so much that she decides to secretly go to the new pretty town to look for him. She couldn't stay long because she doesn't want to be discovered. On her way back home, she meets a girl called Shay. They become best friends and spend a lot of time together. They leave their city at midnight to go investigate the new city. One day, Shay disappeared. She ran away into the desert because she doesn't want to be also one of the pretties. She has told Sally about a protest group called the Smokies, who lives in the desert, and includes people who are against the pretty operation. Sally misses her terribly and feels very lonely. A few days later, Sally turns 16 and the day of her operation is finally there. She's not taken to a normal hospital, but to the special headquarters. They have manipulated her to go to the protest group as a spy. The book is called Uglies because the main character is one of the uglies. And you get to see more the side of the uglies and how they live than the pretties in the new town. But the actual meaning of the title is that no one is really ugly, and it's just a stupid label for people who doesn't fit in our perfect ideal. I found this book quite fascinating because everybody is classified as ugly or beautiful. I also found this book very exciting, especially at the end when Sally has to work as a spy. She must make a choice between right or wrong. I couldn't always follow every sentence, but I understand the story and the intention from the writer. I think the writer wants to show us an overdone image of the time that we're now living in. It isn't realistic, but the writer has a point. Some people want to become more beautiful through plastic surgery. He wants to warn us that if we don't change our perfect ideal and respect ourselves, the world can really look like this book later. My favorite character is Shay because she always helps Sally out with difficult situations. I can put myself in her position because I also wouldn't do this pretty operation. And you shouldn't.